Think coding an app is like solving a Rubik's Cube blindfolded? Well, but not this kid. It can be a tough task, I agree. But guess what? An AI app builder can change all that. Now, anyone can create a proper working app in the blink of an eye. Yeah, I just said you can create an app like right now. Let me introduce you to a few tools that will allow you to do that and then show you how to do it with a step-by-step tutorial. First up, let's talk about Horizons, the new kid on the block from the hosting OGs over at Hostinger. If you've seen my other videos, you know I've already covered their website builder and hosting, which, spoiler alert, solid stuff. But web apps are a different beast, so I was curious, could hosting actually pull it off? I went in with low expectations because Horizons just dropped in early 2025 and is super fresh. But it kind of surprised me. Hosting a Horizons actually delivers already. No coding needed, of course. That's the whole point. Just tell the AI what you want in plain English or one of the other 80 supported languages and it starts building. You can even throw in voice notes or images if you're feeling fancy. Now, let's keep it real. This isn't your tool for building the next Uber just yet, but for simple mid-level apps, it has what you need. People have already built calorie trackers, budgeting tools, to-do apps, language games, fitness planners. Well, you get the idea. And for a tool that's only been alive for a hot minute, that's not bad at all. Another good thing about Horizon is that the app lives on hosting a servers, meaning you can hook up a custom domain and you even get integration support for things like Stripe for payments and Superbase for database stuff. So Horizons is great for beginners, creators, and side hustlers who want to get an app up and running fast. Sure, it's not perfect and it won't replace pro devs for the heavy duty stuff, but this is just the beginning. So I'm waiting to see where Hostinger takes it. Now let's talk money, because price can make or break it. Well, considering it runs an app for you, Hostinger Horizons keeps a friendly price point with flexible plans. Even with the most affordable option, you get unlimited bandwidth, free email, and access to global data centers. Plus, there's a 30-day money-back guarantee. So if you dive in and realize it's not for you, or maybe you just need an app for a couple of weeks, well, no worries. You can bounce without losing a cent. That's a green flag right there. And from my experience, scammy AI tools don't have money-back guarantees. Instead, they go for shady refund policies. Anyhow, compared to hiring a dev or getting tangled in traditional code, Horizons is way more affordable, especially if you're a solo creator or a small business. I mean, let's be honest, if you actually launch something useful, chances are you'll make back 20 bucks, like, and then some. Sell an app, charge for a subscription, offer premium features, whatever, you do you, yeah? What I really like though is that there's no gatekeeping with features. You get the full toolkit. The only thing that changes as you move up in pricing is how many prompts you can send each month. So it's not about paying more to unlock more stuff, it's about scaling as you build more cool projects. I actually kind of dig such a pricing model. Good stuff, Hostinger. And yes, I've got a discount to make Hostinger Horizons pricing even lower. You can find that in the description down below or by scanning this fabulous QR code. But there is another option for building app with AI to consider, and that is Bubble. Okay, if Hostinger Horizons is the cool new kid showing promise, Bubble is the experienced power player. It's a no-code platform that is super visual, flexible, and honestly, kind of addicting once you get the hang of it. It has a drag and drop interface, custom database setup, and wild workflow automations. But that's just the surface. First off, Bubble has a powerful API connector, allowing integration with virtually any external AI service. OpenAI's GPT-4 or DALL-E can be used effortlessly for content and image generation. Google Cloud's machine learning tools are easily accessible for translation or image recognition too. And that's just to name a few. Bubble also has a huge plugin market. You'll find pre-built plugins for all kinds of AI stuff. Sentiment analysis, AI search, smart recommendations, translations, even chatbots. So you can get that futuristic functionality without sweating over API configs. Recently, Bubble dropped its own AI app generator in beta. You just type in what you want, and the AI starts building the bones of it. Full-on feature suggestions, data types, workflows, UI components, all that good stuff. It won't do everything, but it gives you a super solid head start. They even baked AI into the editor itself with something called Bubble Assistant, which helps automate repetitive stuff and throws out suggestions while you're building. It's kind of like Clippy, if Clippy had glow up and studied machine learning. You remember Clippy, right? Oh, wait, am I getting old? Anyway, here's the deal though. Bubble is more complex than beginner-friendly tools like Horizon. It's not one prompt and done. You'll need to learn the ropes if you want to make something polished and powerful. But if you're serious about building a full-on product or something with custom logic, this platform is the right fit. You've got near unlimited control and deep customization. So yeah, Bubble isn't just riding the AI wave, they're kind of steering the boat itself. If you're ready to build an app, no code used, but still want something serious, and you like the idea of having advanced AI tools in your toolkit, Bubble's definitely worth checking out. I've got links in the description so you can get there faster. We have to look into pricing too though. The good news here is that there is a free plan, but it's there for a very good reason. It's mostly used for projects that are still under construction. Once you want your app to go live though, you'll need to pick one of the premium plans. The pricing here is higher than Horizon's, but the structure of the plans makes sense. You can begin with the starter plan, and once your user base grows, upgrade. So that covers Bubble. Now, some of you are probably asking, but why pay all that money when you can just use ChatGPT? And yes, creating an app using a ChatGPT workaround is definitely possible, but you will need at least some coding knowledge to make it work. ChatGPT can help write code, troubleshoot bugs, or suggest the right libraries, but it is not ideal for building a full app from scratch. The key is to ask very clear, detailed prompts and treat it like an interactive coding buddy rather than a plug-and-play AI mobile app builder. It's great for solving very specific problems like what's the best library for user-auth in Python. It's not really for building an app in one go. Also, don't take the code at face value. ChatGPT can spit out broken or outdated code, so always double-check with a dev or test it thoroughly. Oh, and a quick heads up. Ownership of AI-generated code is still a gray area, so don't just copy, paste, and ship it without understanding what you're using. In short, ChatGPT is a very powerful sidekick, just not your whole dev team that you can trust. All right, to make things super easy for you, I have a tutorial on how to make an app with Horizon. So let's create a simple yet useful web application, a video release planner. This app will help content creators or teams organize upcoming video releases. Head over to Hosting Horizons and launch a new project. Choose to start from scratch and give your app a name like Video Release Planner or Fred, whatever takes your fancy. Once the workplace loads, clearly describe your idea to the AI assistant. The platform will generate a basic layout in real time, and you'll see a live preview as changes happen. Let's make the app more interactive and ask the AI to add a button that opens a pop-up form where users can submit a new video entry. Within that form, include fields for the video title, release date, platform, and status. Then refine the platform input to be a drop-down with options like YouTube, TikTok, Instagram, and others. Then request that the submitted data appear in a table displayed below the form. This table should include columns for the title, platform, release date, and status. Ask the AI to sort the entries by release date in ascending order so upcoming videos appear at the top. You can then add some polish by color coding the status: green for published, yellow for planned, and red for rescheduled. Makes sense, right? To make the planner even more dynamic, let's ask for edit and delete buttons to be added next to each table row. When edit is clicked, the same form should reopen with the entries data pre-filled so that users can update it easily. Delete should remove the entry after a confirmation period. As you throw prompts into the mix, Horizon keeps up with it all by editing your app in real time and letting you preview every change instantly. If you mess something up, Horizons has an auto error fixing that catches syntax slip-ups and squashes bugs before you even blink. And if you change your mind, just hit undo to a previous version. When your app's looking sharp and running smoothly, just smash that publish button right from the dashboard. Yeah, it was that simple. Your video release planner is now live. All right, but if you're still not sure whether you should choose Bubble or Horizons, my take is that Hostingers has always been the go-to for beginners, and Horizons is no different. If your palms are getting sweaty just thinking about building an app, Horizons is your go-to. It is built to make things simple. Besides, I've got a discount code for it in the description. For those who need more power, think complex workflows or business level customization, Bubble AI might be a better choice. Just keep in mind it comes with a steeper price tag to match its advanced features. That's going to be all for this AI app builder video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon.